Channel. For today's vlog, gagawa tayo ng healthy banana muffin. So, let's start, guys! Ingredients, guys, we have 4 ripe bananas, we have 2 eggs, milk, and then we have olive oil, and then we have rolled oats flour, and then baking soda. And also, we have this baking powder and cinnamon powder. And then vanilla. We have vanilla here. And then, this one is just optional, guys. Kung gusto nyo, maglagay nito. Gusto ko siya. I have walnuts. guys, while waiting for our muffin, 22 to 25 minutes ko siya binibake. Tapos 5 minutes i-cool down ko siya. And then kung mapapansin niyo pala, hindi ako gumamit ng sugar kasi yung bananas enough na yun para maging matamis yung ating muffin, right? So at saka yung flour ko pala, ang ginamit ko is rolled oats flour. Pinowderize ko lang siya para mas healthy, guys. Para mas healthy yung ganun. Low carbs. Mas mamahilig kasi kami sa mga low carbs. Wow, healthy conscious po. So, guys, yung cocoa powder ko, unsweetened siya. Wala siyang sugar, guys. Optional lang naman siya. Kung ang gusto nyo lagyan, kung ayaw, okay lang din. Tapos, yung walnuts, okay lang din naman kahit wala. Optional din siya. Nilalagyan ko lang siya para mas healthy ba. There you go, guys. Malapit na siyang maluto. Bakit ko binubuksan? Yay! Ilalagay ko siya sa aking description. And then, that's it, guys, for my vlog for today. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa panonood. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Thank you so much. I love you.